Hello everyone, in this video, we will share how our puppies begin potty training. Puppies naturally are potty trained because when they wake up, they walk over to a different spot so that they can potty. They typically, and they will usually never, potty in their sleeping area. As you can see in the video, the puppies wake up and they walk over to the tray with the newspaper. And as you see here in the video, they are using this area for the bathroom. They're not making their sleeping area dirty because they know that's their resting place and they want to keep it clean. From an early age, it's important to teach puppies where to potty, because if not, they will learn that they can go to the bathroom anywhere they wish, and that's not right. So as you see here in the video, we have multiple areas set up for the puppies. And as you can see, there's limited room to miss. So there's almost no excuse for them not to use the bathroom area. They wake up from their sleeping area and they go to the tub. The puppies are 3 weeks old and they have the instinct to go to the bathroom in a different area. And we want to help the puppies preserve that instinct by continuously training them. They are just a couple weeks old, so they play for a few minutes a day. As they get older, they will increase their play time, and with this, we will increase their play area. Also, as the puppies grow, their potty needs will change. Stay tuned to see how the puppies will continually learn how to use the bathroom. In the next videos, we will show you how our techniques will adjust according to the puppy's needs. Please like, subscribe, and share this video with a doggy lover. Thank you!